Is 400 milliliters a cup? No, 400 milliliters is not exactly one cup. In the United States, one standard cup is approximately 236.6 milliliters. Thus, 400 milliliters is equivalent to about 1.69 US cups. For recipes and measurements, it's important to consider this difference to ensure accuracy.